Welcome to Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action. And we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds up to 215 miles per hour and an average lap speed of around 155 miles per hour, Monza's reputation as one of the fastest circuits in the sport is well earned. We have 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with the best overtaking chance coming into the heavy braking zone of the Turn 1 chicane. Anthony Davidson, a lot of talented drivers out on the track today, but what will stand out for you?
Well, Crofty, my focus is 100% on the front of the grid. Like you said, we're seeing lots of strong competition across those positions, so it would be super interesting to see the fight for that front spot. Personally speaking, I'm hoping for plenty of overtakes.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Perez, Max Verstappen, and Gasly, Ricciardo, Magnussen, Stroll, and Kimi Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, Grosjean, George Russell, and Norris, Giovinazzi, Kubica, Alexander Albon, and Daniel Kvyat, Sainz, and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Expecting any changes to the weather today? Dry throughout. manoeuvre. You made it look easy. Less than a second, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.6. You're gaining by around 6/10 a lap. Pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:26.7. You're gaining by a full second per lap. Good job. Some information on Verstappen. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. We're trailing our teammate by 6.8 seconds. Jameson is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 0.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 26.3. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Less than a second, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:27.1. We're gaining by about 9/10 a lap. Keep it up. Is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.8. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. We expect the tyres are getting a bit worn at this point. You may notice a gradual loss in grip. They should still have a bit left though. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:25.6. You're gaining by 3/10 a lap. Good work. Valtteri is in the pits. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate ahead is 1.9 seconds. Is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 24.9.
It's James.
Oh my God.
We advise moving to mix 2. Fuel to mix 2. Only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, update on the car for you. Tyres are looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. Green flag. Thank you. lap, final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.